Well, absolutely. We have to, again, once more, we have to respect the wishes of the citizens. And unfortunately now, or fortunately, we are able to aggregate knowledge for each and every individual at a level that goes beyond the own individual's ability to deal with that knowledge. And we have to be very mindful of that, how and when we use these things. And privacy laws and transparency about these laws is an important part of that. At the end of the day, businesses have the permission to function in society based on trust. And with that trust is also a commitment to transparency and to serving these consumers. So data protection, openness on how we use these data, contracts that are transparent and fair with the citizens who we serve are absolutely important to have that trust longer term. Well, the research industry is incredibly important. I think, like the marketing industry, the research industry is often running behind many things because change is so fast, and we're spending a disproportionate amount of time on explaining change that has happened. And we really need to get to these foresights, insights, and actions helping us galvanize this positive change in the world. So the industry has to move increasingly so from a reactionary industry to a proactive industry. Not easy, but because at the same time as what you mentioned, there's enormous amount of data out there, there are also a lot of different models starting to undermine to some extent or threaten the existence of the market research industry as it has been designed today. So if the industry doesn't adapt itself and doesn't get back very quickly on the front foot in a very serious way to drive these positive social changes, it risks being marginalized.